magic you do. Thanks to you, sweet Petunia. A motion is taking Petunia. And someday, when I own this whole shop, I'll remember I owe it to you. Who cares if I've been a little on the anemic side these past few weeks? So what if I've had a few dizzy spells? A little lightheadedness. It's all been worth it, old pal. Well, I'm a little hungry. I'm gonna run down to Svenjik's and get a bite to eat. I'll see you in the morning. Chewy, look, I haven't got much left. Just give me a few more days to heal, okay? And then we can start again on the left hand. And be. I beg your pardon.
Me.
Chewy, you talked. You opened up your thing, your trap. And you say.
Feed me, Crabble. Feed me now.
I can't.
I'm starving.
Oh boy. Look, maybe I can squeeze a little out of this one.
I need some food.
Oh, Tui, look. You can't just get blood.
More.
I haven't got any more. What do you want me to do? Slit my wrists? Look, how about I run down the corner and pick you up some nice, sharp sirloin?
Must be blood.
Oh, Tui, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this.
Me, me.
Does it have to be human?
Me, me.
It has to be mine. Where am I supposed to get it?
Seymour. Meet me at all night.
That's right, boy. You can do it. Meet me, Seymour. Meet me all night long.
Yeah.
very nice thing to say.
Oh, but it's true, isn't it?
Well, no. I don't know anybody who deserves to get chopped up and fed to a hungry plant.
Mm-hmm. So you do. Stupid wolf!